history or my homework, learning. Even sometimes when I'm learning, I need to go to the notes, then learn. Then I just close the book, just type in what I learned. And when I started combining the two, it was so amazing.
So what's your favorite track to DJ to?
I like all tracks because as a DJ you need to like all tracks, unless if you like a kind of track, you'll just be playing that track wherever you go.
And when you're DJing in a bar, when you know it's a hype and you see the crowds and you're in the music, how do you feel?
I feel very happy. And I boost my energy and I also make my mind up that what I'm going to do it with energy and also attitude to make the crowd happy. And I make myself confident not to feel nervous because I don't feel shy. So I always take nervous and giving up out of my dictionary.
And so what's the reaction you get from the people when they see you DJing?
Some people say, "You amazing, you're gorgeous." And you know when they say all that, there's nothing you can do without saying thank you.
So now you're DJing and you're 10 years old. Do you want to be a world-class DJ? What's your goal?
Yeah, I want to be a very big DJ, and my goal is to combine DJ and a future as a gynecologist, so that I'll make deliveries so easy that let's say in the future I come to my hospital and want to deliver, then I'll just be playing some music and you'll see a baby dancing post coming.
Why do you want to be a gynecologist?
I want to be a gynecologist because you know women got to support women. I want to help women to deliver and I want to make delivery so easy.
And why is it important for women to support women?
Because we are the same gender. A woman can support a man, but let's say they'll put a man here and a woman here, and let's say we have two DJs.
5 days for a competition.
And how have you seen her grow through DJing?
She has grown tremendously. Each day she grows in whatever she does.
Yeah. And how do you feel about when you guys get to perform together or get to sing together?
It wasn't a plan. After the silver song was on composed, she needed a vocalist. And actually, I can sing very well. So she was like, "Mommy, why don't you be the vocalist?" I was like, "Really?" And we went to the studio, we tried something, and then that was how we did an easy video together.
And so you don't DJ at all, right?
Not at all! The father doesn't DJ, I don't DJ, none of the family members. Is a DJ. She is the only DJ at the moment. Maybe we could even learn from her. Yeah.
And so how have you learned from her so far?
Erica, what I have learned from Erica is her confidence, her energy.
No DJ to the teacher. I was taken to a village bar where the DJ didn't taught me how to, even before I started DJing, I knew nothing about the laptop. So the bar DJ took me through the laptop, and after 3 days, the bar DJ told my mom that now I can do it, and I started using the desk.
And so, how did he teach you how to use the desk?
Nataka tu kucheki quality develop. So nikisema equality is on the real goals. That's because it fights, I tell you the real blow. I talk to Ziba Maskio, I tell you the will know. Soldiers of change, I tell you the will go. But only when we come to together, discussing real issues, even the main agenda.
Share the stage with. So you've walked on stage with a president. Who else do you want to share a stage with?
I want to meet Gabriel, you know, DJ Khaled, Beyonce, Rihanna, Nicki Minaj, Bill, and Melinda Gates Foundation. And I'm telling Gabriel, you know, Rihanna, DJ Khaled, Beyonce, Nicki Minaj, that I met President Macron, and I am in New York. If I don't meet them, I'm not leaving New York.
That's great. You've got to do that. That's great.
Yeah, but also, we did actually a short video of you already on our newspaper. Sorry, I'm putting in the late. And basically, you said that you want to be a doctor. Are you still thinking that that's the area that you want to go? Because we obviously talked a lot about, like, girls and education, you know, that's what Macron was talking about. I mean, is that still something that you want to do, or do you see yourself as taking your music career further, or do you want to tell us a bit about that, really?
I want to be...
Oh, wait, 1 second, sorry, we're just there. You can come out a little bit.
I want to be a gynecologist and at the same time a DJ, because I want to help women. And as you said, President Macron was talking about girls' education, I want to tell the read the girls about something about it. I just went to the washroom and came back, oh, my stomach, oh, I went to show up. So yes, that's what happened, because when we have like a white man.
That's really funny. Okay, just taking you back to your DJ, we're just going to do a little couple of shots of you, just so that we can cut those in. I've obviously used some of the stuff that we've got for you out there. But do you ever get nervous at all? When you